Would you rather pay $650 or $66 for a smartphone? Simple. With the Appalachian Advantage plan, pay less upfront and then just a few dollars more every month. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Friends and family joined Thursday to congratulate Kentucky Transportation Cabinet's District 12's Public Information Officer, Sarah George, on a happy retirement.
I was 50 years old before I decided what I wanted to do when I grow up. And these delightful people have allowed me to pursue that goal of what I decided I wanted to do. And it's been a marvelous time. I've learned so much, worked with so many highly skilled and expert people in their fields. When I started this job, I didn't even know what route number I lived on. And now I could talk about highways in Eastern Kentucky until I would just bore you senseless.
Since 2001, George has worked with the cabinet on a variety of different road projects, such as 460, 119, 680, and more. During that time, George says it was a heartwarming experience.
And all the road and bridge designation events that I was so privileged to coordinate and help families honor their loved ones and see the veterans participate in, those were some very heartwarming experiences for me. I got to meet a lot of wonderful people and got to learn more about my home in Eastern Kentucky than I knew before. It's just been a great privilege and a big adventure.
And while George may wake up to a different day this October 1st, George says to always cherish your work family.
I know that some people are in jobs that they don't enjoy, or they work with people that they don't particularly get along with, but there's always joy out there. All you have to do is look for it. And instead of counting the days until you get to retire, remember that every one of those days is a day you can make a difference in somebody else's life.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.